Concordia SAE Aerodesign is a student society at Concordia University. We design, build, and test prototype aircraft for international competition. We're here to talk about our experience with Tito Robotics. So when designing aircraft, it's important to know how much thrust and how much power your propeller and motor produce. To this end, we have bought the 7080 series fan. Using the 7080 series fan has allowed us to not only accurately measure the thrust of our propeller, but also to measure the power output of the whole system. And to that end, we were able to optimize our design and perform better.
Testing at Tito Robotics went really well. We had a technician to help us do our setup and provide us with further information on how the test bench operated. In addition, the Tito Robotics team let us have all the time needed to perform our tests. We even were able to test different scenarios. Having a test bench close to our design space is very advantageous because we can perform more tests in a shorter amount of time. The test bench will allow us to create over time a strong database of propellers used through the years that will be useful for later designs.
Testing propellers allow us to verify the manufacturer data as well as our calculations. When we are designing the aircraft, we make a great deal of assumptions, especially in terms of the motor selection and the propeller selection. Having the Tito Robotics 1780 stand allows us to not only confirm our design, but also to optimize our performance during competition.
Recently, we conducted a series of tests aimed at sizing this year's aircraft. As the payload capacity of the aircraft increased, we wanted to use a larger motor and propeller. Since it is a new configuration that we are implementing, the test allowed us to gain a great deal of knowledge on the performance capabilities of the propeller and the motor. The test bench was easy to set up, and the computer software was intuitive enough for even newer members to understand the operation quickly.
Having a Tito Robotics test bench will help us improve our design and analysis for this year, as well as the following years. We would like to thank Tito Robotics for their contribution to our project, and we are looking forward to improve our design in this year and the next years.